Thomas drives in between two. Turnaround shot, good, and a foul. Count it. Beatrice Jordao just came into the game, and Imari Thomas says, I can hit a turnaround touch shot myself. Not double team, but as it poked away, gathering it right back up, passes inside to Niang, who's wide open for the layup. She's certainly a welcome return for Cincinnati back in the lineup today. Thomas, around two, lays it in, and that's almost a downward drop into the hoop, almost straight down. Bearcats get it back in transition. Schimmel with a nice pass from Hamer. Lays Janeke, double teamed and stripped away by Thomas.
Another good defensive stand there by the Bearcats.
Thomas pushes it ahead to Niang, who turns and lays it in. Kanos, only four from Cincinnati. That's allowed the Bearcats to get back in this game. Thomas drives in, muscles up a runner, good, off the glass. Imari Thomas already with a dozen points. Schimmel to Thomas, top of the key. Gets it to Niang. She'll turn and fire and score.
Exactly what the Bearcats need right now. Take their time to try to get the good shot.
Thomas dishes out. Schimmel for three in the tie. Good. And Cincinnati has never led. Thomas going to drive hard to the hoop and lay it in. Is rejected. Hayes got a hand on that one. And now Cincinnati with a chance to take their first lead. Niang all the way to the hoop in transition. Lays it in. And the Bearcats lead for the first time today. Niang. Her third field goal of the game, but first in a while. Hamer pull-up jumper from the lane, and she's on that keyhole, puts it on the deck, turns around, and able to get the layup off the glass as she put a nice spin-around move there.
Need to slow it down, a little crazy there.
Little helter-skelter for Cincinnati. Thomas able to get the basket and one, spinning through the post. Inbounded. Hayes to Thomas, 28 points for the senior. She'll take it down the lane, runner good. Well, when you need a basket, Imari Thomas is your go-to.